What's up, guys? D&C Productions and a place to be. So today I'm reacting to Smiley Culture Police Officer. Now this was requested, so you know what? Let's get into it and see what it's saying. No snitches over here, mate. Man's got the guys on the trumpets dressed as police officers, that's one thing. And they've got a whole heap of brothers there, boy, looking like they got, like, what, ID card, police card, I don't know what, boy, but I'm liking this vibe, though. It's probably like a little reggae vibe, like I feel, you know?
Next thing that happened, I'm waving my words, pull me over. I'm a coach, I do inside and shut my shoulder. And as them approach me, start wind down my window.
Why not my window?
Every question, then fire. My name's Smiley Culture. Where do you think you're coming from? Like from seeing my mother. What's my distraction number? The card I can't remember. What in the building time? I can't say recorder. Would you like to have a look like that man? If we ask you answer, let's take the keys out the car and step out of the man. Me and my colleagues have got a few questions to ask ya. Be on your way as soon as we get an answer. As me come out to the camera, think I'm...
I like that. I like that. How you put the Cutney in there? Do you know what I'm saying? I like that.
Yeah, I wonder what police officer could run with Smiley Culture. Wish them to have them a search.
For real, though, what could they want with him?
Looking for me hiding place superior. But the way them a search me, I have to ask them what them a look for. But me try handle them, cause them just handle me closer. Then one try uncle put him on back my shoulder and say, where the hell talk? Why sweet I think you have me? Just give us what we
this
want.
This man is a joker.
Me draw out my ganja. As me do that, them start rub them and together. One she was walking about no read the back of the right one. Me say you can't do that, come me name Smiley Culture.
Boom.
Did you do that right? Who caught me chance like that? Reggae chance number one was its number. Kids love it and so does my mother. So you what I'll do? A favor for a favor. Just want you a graph from this piece of paper.
Them ones, yeah? His brother, he's a joker. Oh, so he passed 1962 to what, 2011? Right, so some years ago. Damn. Oh, that's a shame, man. I wonder if he's done anything else than that, boy. I might have to have a look out and see, you know. But wow, yeah, now this one here, and I can imagine, so this came out, what did they say, 80s or something? So I can imagine it being in the 80s and jamming to this. I could just see it, do you know what I mean? This might have even been like a little club thing. This might have been like, do you know what I mean? Like a tune that you just jam with your brethren. Like, listen, nah, I like that. Proper different, boy, like it. You guys, let me know what you thought about Smiley Culture here in the comments, and until the next time I'm out. Peace.
So if you see me, say no shelter, no holla. No stand up in the road with a torch and try pull me over. Cause if it's a dark night by self, you will get run over. No come behind me the rover and start flash your flasher. I come rev it beside me pan your scooter. Come is a man who woulda just drive faster. And when me feel like it, me woulda pull up on a corner.